This is the south elevator at Crescent Sands at Crescent Beach in Crescent Beach, North Myrtle Beach, South Carolina. This one appears to also be a modernized Otis, I believe, judging by the hall station, but by Dover traditional PTL hall stations. I think this button is broken. Oh, never mind, here it is. That took a long time to open, that's weird. Go up to six. This one appears to be the same elevator one. This is the north elevator, Dover 90s Dover traditional on the inside, PTL hall stations. I believe these were originally Otis judging by the hall stations on the door jamb. And that floor indicator does not appear to work. I think the controller's a bit messed up for the floor indicator. It must have been on a different floor. The button must have been burnt out, and it must have been on the different floor. You know, SMG, so that's why it must have done that. Major inconvenience right there. Indicator is stuck on G. Here at 6, I think the controller's slightly messed up. Back down the ground. And the bell also does not work on this one. And the lantern. ADA phone also behind a weatherproof covering. Same sign. Pretty basic fake wood grain cab. Same cab as the other one. This one's not too different from that one. There's the escape hatch. 5 button is cracked. That's lovely. The ground button's also cracked, but not as bad as the 5 button. Someone must have like mashed in the 5 button there. Whoa. Here's your lantern. Here back at ground.